to all of you. We always with our prayers daily as well. Thank you.
Amen. Amen.
All right. Sangara al-Kalwa. Imam. Happy birthday. So now this is the Imam of the village who is called Malan Jawara, who is the Imam of the community, who is now here ready to send his message of sincere gratitude and thanks to you guys. He said, first of all, he will send his sincere thanks and congratulations to all the citizens of Albreda and friends and families out there in the diaspora. The hope that actually you are out there for us, you have definitely manifested that hope, and then we are seeing in reality. All what you've been struggling and all what you've been saying, we've seen it clearly. The work that you've started here, and then where we have a new good news from you guys, this message from the content of Muslims is something that we are so much delighted and so much excited. Whatever little they have from associations like the content of Muslims, the message comes to the village. Whatever small token that they receive, big or small, will get to the village here. We are all being informed, especially as the head of Islam and the head of the community. We are all being a citizen entirely. We are all being informed about whatever little money that comes to this project. And wherever the little token that they have, wherever in all around the globe, will get to the village here. And if you can clearly see the demonstration on the project. Therefore, we said to the content of Islam, the support and the gesture you have given to us, and therefore to empower us in Islam, this is something we are very grateful. Since the start of the mosque project, all the support is coming from the citizens of the village who have been, no matter with the coronavirus issue around the world, but they've been dipping their hands in their pocket, trying to deprive their families and loved ones, but just to make sure that they, whatever they do, they have to support this mosque project. And then there we got the content from Muslim also come in their support in trying to achieve that dream. They're doing all the efforts and then trying to support also complement from other partners like the content of Islam, the content of Muslims. Therefore, we'll pray endlessly for those people, the citizens of the village who are out there with their friends, families and loved ones and partners much more, like the content of Muslim, for all the support they've been given. Therefore, we say thank you to every one of you, and we're looking forward that this lesson that actually have started within us, that's the content of for Muslims and the community and Ibrahim Ajabang, therefore we felt this will go a long way. So like we pray for the citizens of the village in the diaspora, therefore we'll equally pray for the content of Muslims out there daily in our daily prayers. From today, we're looking forward for support in whatever way possible. Whatever support one can do, either in kind or cause, to this powerful project in Islam. We have an information from one of the executives of the youths. From the executive that one of the content of Muslims, one of the elders had not been healthy. Who was admitted at hospital. Now he is recovering better, discharged from the hospital. No matter is discharged from the hospital, we here, as the Imam and the entire community, we'll have to offer prayers. With all the people of this community, Muslim fraternity, we sincerely send in our prayers to him so that he will have a speedy recovery and get to normal life. So that at least this would be a kind of a progress and prosperity after this recovery. Now, we in the village here, and our families and loved ones in diaspora there, we all jointly partner with you endlessly from onset since the day you pumped this money to support this project. From now on to the future, we are partnered and we want this to go further and further. And then therefore, content for Muslims, we are looking more support from you and any other of your friends and partners as much as you know. Now we have sincerely taken this mosque, rested into the hands of you and our citizens in the diaspora, the content of Muslims, friends of them, their families and loved ones, that we are powerless, we have nothing to do, but actually we rely on your support now. The Imam wants to conclude his speech here to say thank you to every one of you who have either indirectly or directly made this donation to get to the mosque here, and definitely we say thank you to each and every one of you out there. Thank you.